So I study as a princess from the countryside. So I have been sent in the Western country to learn and go back to my roots to help them. That's why, because energy is key for economic growth. That's why I've studied also in energy and to design proper equipment for solar.
We're building a video game and a kind of a platform for game companies to basically educate the gaming demographic about solar and about climate change through monetized mobile games. The solar games is akin to like a solar Mario Kart, and basically half of that funding that's raised through gameplay and spending and advertising funds actual solar projects in Haiti. So we're using mobile games to serve as an investment vehicle to support energy access.
The Zai Future Energy Prize is a $4 million fund dedicated to achievement and sustainability and renewable energy. And the $500,000, which is basically a grant for a project for a school or five schools around the world, one in Americas, one in Europe, Africa, Asia, and Oceania. So the school can apply with a project that basically addresses one of the three principles of the SE for All, so renewable energy, energy access, or energy efficiency, and they can win up to $100,000 to implement that project.
Well, that's a great question. You know, copper is the most efficient conductor of heat and electricity, so it tends to make the things that contain it more energy efficient. So my group, ICA, has formed a global partnership with like-minded organizations that's going to focus on market transformations in appliances and industrial equipment. And through minimum energy performance standards in just six products, we could reduce global electricity consumption by 10%. We could also reduce CO2, equivalent to taking half of the world's cars off the road.
We represent a large company, and this large company is at the core of the efforts of making transmission, distribution, and use of electricity in an efficient way. So my personal involvement is trying to develop products and systems that could be more efficient along the production chain of electricity.
Invite people to Africa to talk about renewable energy and tell the government of Africa that is the way to go now. That is where all the world is going. We have to go there with them and make concerted effort to improve our environment and save the world for the future.
Now, one of the key things that we're working on is that too many people in the world go without electricity every day. And it's something very important to us that we can go to countries, for example, South Africa, Nigeria, and bring clean, renewable power that will help bring power to the communities.
One of the biggest things that we're doing right now is working with the Virgin Islands Utility, the Water and Power Authority of the Virgin Islands, to bring clean energy to each of its consumers. So we're trying to create the opportunity for everybody in the Virgin Islands to buy renewables and to participate in energy efficiency.